And now to the local impact of the pandemic, where LA County reported more than 890 new cases today and 41 new deaths. In Orange County, the virus infected 163 more people and killed 25 more patients.
Riverside County added 203 new cases, 41 new deaths. San Bernardino County, 125 more people testing positive, 50 patients have died. Ventura County, there are 97 more infections, 3 more deaths.